Thank you. joints, and you can tell it's compatible. If you do this on your knees and you fall over, So it makes you keep your spine straight and it allows you to mix that energy into your center, or else you're not going to be as well stable. So it's an excellent training tool. It's just difficult for American knees. But while you're young and you can do it, I really highly recommend it. When I was younger, I did a lot of sweater on the cross practice, and I learned a lot from it. I hated it at first because it hurt so much, and I pushed my feet. When you get where your feet can move, it's really an excellent training tool. Well, that's about all that, but other than that, great catch. Everybody, good job. Everybody's moving forward. He is just consistent training. So at a studio one time, he missed for a couple months, and he came in, and I said, "Hey, where you been?" He said, "I wasn't learning to roll fast enough, so I didn't come." I was like, "Well, you're not going to learn to roll a lot, you don't come in." So don't let it frustrate you, because it's a long path. Just consistent training over time, working with the right heart. Good job.